Oh, I see the car. I see the buggy.
Yeah.
Right there. Feeling it? There was a guy there in between those containers. I think so. The red and blue one.
Was there?
I saw some. Yeah, I think I saw the movement.
Alright, let's just get in, leave.
Mm-hmm. Driving, okay. That's good.
Go. Fucking litter,
yeah,
nerds!
Yeah, motherfuckers!
Thanks for the car, nerds!
This is how we do it in Poland, Cry. This is how we steal cars.
Wow, that's fucked up! Alright, I got a sniper rifle and I got a shotgun. I'm pretty happy.
God, do you have a car?
Yeah.
Good.
I had an 8x scope that I dropped because I didn't get it in time.
Dropped it now!
It's when they came.
We had all the time in the world to go back and get it.
Alright! Oh boy!
Calculated! Okay, so right. What do we do? I think we stop it there somewhere, right?
Yeah, let's go to those houses there.
Okay.
What?
Oh, no!
I got out. Fuck. Where are they?
It's okay. You hide. I'm going to drive their attention away from me. There we go.
Jesus.
You drive them.
They're at that. They are at the houses, I think.
Yeah, I'm going the other way around. There we go.
I'm bandaging up and painkilling. And I'm gonna blow these fuckers out of the water.
Okay, I am managing to.
Alright, yeah, they're by the yellow house.
Okay, I'm going to come back.
Knocked them out. Fuck you,
good job, boy. Going to come back.
Are we serious today? We're serious today. Fuck. I missed it. For some reason, I can... I'm bad, don't
worry. Where is he?
He's behind the house,
Which yellow one?
The yellow one.
Yeah, I can see him.
I'm fucking bad. Fall back if they come to you. I can get them if they charge. Now she's a mean
old thing. So spray. Right, another one! God damn it, there's a guy there!
Let them come.
I killed my-
okay. Alright, nice.
I killed him with a grenade.
Nice, did you?
Yeah.
Was it just that one?
So cool. Yeah, I think there was another guy. I'm going fuck.
Alright, you suck? Thank you, man.
Oh my god!
There is another one.
You? Oh god. Panic. That's fine. He's on the open field now.
I don't really understand how to shoot this fucking sniper rifle. It's my first time using it.
Oh fuck, knocked out. Yeah, he's there. He's trying to kill me.
You're at a really bad angle. There would have been no way to get you.
Oh fuck.
God damn it, what the fuck is tree?
I did kill a guy with a grenade. I'm so happy.
You did. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna go avenge you. I'm really bad. I don't know how to. I don't know the drop range or anything. But, yeah.
There's a guy. Yeah, I saw it. On the right of the house. Right. Not this side. The other side.
Are you sure?
I'm looking on the left of the house. I saw him on the right. Yep.
Are we serious?
Yes.
Thank you. God damn it, sir.
Good.
I just don't understand the fucking drop off. I know there's a bullet drop, but I don't know it. You know? Like, I don't know, like, how far you gotta be and shit.
You did the good thing there, though. Chat says I earned the visa. Good. Finally. Jesus Christ. I don't know how much I have to play with this guy.
Oh, boy. Alright. Hey, they have a first aid kit. Nice.
Yeah, heal up. I also have one on myself.
Ooh, they have a cheap pad and a compensator? Holy shit, really?
You can hear steps. You hear them?
No.
Steps, boy.
Steps? Yes. Where?
Totally, next to you, somewhere. Right near, maybe inside the house.
Yeah, that blue car.
Whoa!
Sorry, what?
Whoa!
Huh? What?
Dude!
What?
That was dope!
I know, I'm kinda cool sometimes. Only sometimes, though. Not all the time.
That's fucking cool.
I have too many fucking items. Jesus Christ. I just have too much shit! I'm loaded on loot! Let's go to some of this stuff. I need that. Fuck those. Alright, grab this stuff. Good enough.
Do it, boy.
Make it work.
Proud of you.
Thank you. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and just drink this energy drink, and I'm gonna get moving. Hey, hey, okay. Like how they're just sitting there in the car, it's like, hey.
I can't believe how they didn't kill you, though. Like,
I don't think they were expecting a guy to be there.
Yeah.
Smooth ride, though. So your vest is badly damaged? Oh yeah, it is. Fuck. I probably should have picked up one of theirs if they had one. I didn't really look. I like this car.
It's the fastest one in the game.
It's a fucking nice ride.
I got headshotted by riding it, so- Oh my god! Oh boy. Alright, this is usually very densely populated, so... Beware! What you doing? You lost the car! Congratulations!
Doo-doo-doo!
What
you doing? Putting this baby to work!
Oh boy!
Bust the freaking move! Here we go, baby! I lost the car, my ass!
It did lose the car! No, you can't go out there! You can't go out there! Dude! It's not going to happen! Just drop it!
Yeah, let's make it! Come on, you whip. Let's go.
Cry.
Fuck this shit. Check it out.
Cry. Do you have a driving license in real life?
Alright. I lost the car.
Can you, like, drive?
Don't talk to me about video game driving. I played Driver 2 on the PlayStation 1. It was a good game. Highly recommended.
Yo,
one of my favorites.
Remember Need for Speed Underground? That was the shit.
I'm underground right now.
Gross.
I'm gonna get the fuck out of here. Really awkward.
Oh, guys,
yep, I see him.
Don't see him. It's over.
Fuck, he fucking like lag jumped.
So bad.
Dude, if you look at my fucking, if you look at the stream, that was really weird. All
right. I'm spectating right now.
On the stream, he jumped.
Apparently the music is repeating too. Poor people have to suffer.
Music is repeating? Well, there's a limit to the playlist, guys. It's on shuffle for a reason. Sorry, what?
I didn't say anything. I'm just, you know, watching.
You... shotguns. They're so good.
I have so much lag in this game. I can't.
There's so much shit.
Yeah, you're away from the area.
Oh, am I? All right.
Mhm.
Okay. Let's still get going.
That's a cool song.
Mm-hmm. People are actually complaining about it.
You know what song is cool?
What's that?
The crap one from Moana. That was a cool song.
The shiny one?
Yeah.
Yeah, I like that song.
It was by the guy who was in the Flight of the Conchords, right?
Yep.
That's a cool guy.
Yeah.
Have you seen the vampire movie they made?
I have not, no.
Pretty cool. Better be shining.
It's David Bowie, the song. On a Disney movie. The sun comes up, the lamps
go down, the day begins in London town. What are we doing in the shadows for? Yeah, that's the name of the movie. It's pretty cool. Some who just refuse to work. While shops are stocked and flocks are fed, the midnight men drift home to bed. School bells chime and church bells ring. Children whine. Molotov. Okay. So, molotovs. You can very easily plant them right under yourself and set yourself on fire. So be careful with this, okay?
It. It's okay to be here for a little bit. And it looks like no one's really looted this, which they haven't, so if somebody sneaks in, that'd be fine.
You could stay there.
I don't really need anything.
Close the doors, and they're going to see AK.
50 bandages.
Okay. Yo, if you close the doors and they see the AK through the windows, they will for sure not see you coming there. So you can safely camp there. It's moving,
see?
Yeah,
a camper?
Crazy camper.
Damn,
he finally learned.
Right.
He finally learned that camping is the only way. She's just a child. Took him a while. He was calling me a bad person back in the days, but now my influence just got him, you know. My heart is pounding like a drum. I can't believe my eyes. London people seem to influence of cheese shape and size. So many paths,
I wonder how they find their way. I think so. I'm pretty proud. Even if I fuck up and lose now, I'm still happy with how this round has gone.
London is everything I've heard. Yeah. I mean, for you.
Yeah.
No, it was cool for me too. I'm okay with that. My grenade was something.
Yeah. I missed a lot of fucking slamper shots, though. I gotta have practice with it, I guess. Angel, you gotta work!
Never stay here, god damn it. I should work too.
Damn, I gotta move now. How do they build their huts so tall? Can this be all one tribe? The things they sell, the things I smell, I never could describe. These cakes taste just like berries picked this very day. The sound of is she streaming as well? I don't think she's streaming right now, but she does stream.
Me? I do. Yo, I'm a partner. I'm a partner. I'm real deal, man.
Damn, you're the real fucking deal.
I'm like, you know, I have yachts and everything from that Twitch money. Like every freaking Lambo out there.
Hey, yachts? Skyri, thank you.
Yeah, pink ones.
I don't want to go across this, but I have to. I hate going across open fields.
You can do it. Run!
I'm working on it.
I forgot. What the fuck? Cat, man. Yeah, you're doing fine. But stay on the edge, remember. That's yeah. The, that's the pro strat. Ah! Oh! Yeah.
Yeah, I ran into two guys camping the corner. Fuck. Or the edge, whatever.
15. That's okay. I'm fine with this.
Yeah, it happens. Fuck. That sucks.
Ooh.
I just had bad luck there.
You had an amazing luck in this game. Like, in general.
Bad luck.
Great luck.
Bad luck.
Great luck. So you're actually trying to tell me that you have a bad luck and amazing skills.
Yes. Very good skills.
I trust you. I trust you.
I am Raynad.
Oh, does Russ want to join us, maybe?
I would be down. However, I think I was going to just call it. This is not going to be done for another fucking hour at least again, so.
Aww.
Yeah, I got it. I got that dinner in like... Five hours.
2 hours for a stream, boy. What am I gonna do in 2 hours? One more. Let's do it. One more, boy.
One final one.
There we go.
All right.
Now I can finally eat those tacos because they're freaking cold on my desk now.
Yeah. All right. Last one.
I stream now. I'm not going to stream right after this.
I got guilted so hard, chat.
And rain map again. Oh, my mom is calling me. Oh no, it's... God damn it. Taking this.
Yeah. Oh yeah. The ladies always get me, I guess so. It's a fucking curse. It's a fucking curse.
Yeah.
There we go. What's up?
That's a thing.
What's up?
What's up?
What up?
What up?
Oh, this lag is beautiful.
I have no lie. Whee! I'm gonna punch you! I'm going to punch your butt! I'm going to punch you so much!
This is... I could be sleeping right now!
Punch you!
Jesus Christ! I'm
going to punch you so much! I'm going to punch you in your face!
Oh god.
Where are you going?
I'm going away.
Where are you going?
I gotta go.
You can't run! You can't run!
I'm swimming away. By walking into the water. What the fuck is this shit? Alright, where are we going for the final one?
Oh god. Alright, military base, let's do it, boys.
Alright, fuck it.
3, 2, 1, go!
I pressed it.
I
can't. There we go.
Go. Lots of people going with us.
Of course there are.
That'll be fine.
This will be interesting. Pretty much whoever gets the guns first.
Let's go to the building, which is right on the west of that wonderful area. The white peak building. There's a lot of stuff inside. Guys, should I change my nickname to Outstar? Because my nickname is like long and stupid.
Yeah, probably.
Just I'll do that probably.
Don't mess it up and change it to like Battlestar or something, because that's not your name.
Wow. Okay, there are two people right there. Okay, they're going to the building right now. Yeah, they're gonna get equipped. Cry, you get that gun.
Looking for a gun. I'm looking for a gun.
They're on the other side of this building.
All right, I found a shotgun.
Good job, equip it. Hit man. There's a guy right there! Fuck, he's going!
I'm coming to help you. I'm coming. What the?
Oh my God.
How? How? I shot him too.
Yo, this doesn't count. This doesn't count, boy.
I don't understand this video game. What is this video game?
Doesn't count.
How does that not count though? We did it.
No, it doesn't count.
Did you really think we were gonna live?
I thought we were, yeah. Oh, I thought it's gonna happen. I'm so sad now. No, we have to do one more now. That was nothing. Like, that was just a minute.
I don't know what to. I know, right? I don't understand. Like, I don't fucking get it. Why I shot him? Is it because he, like, I didn't get a headshot and he did? Is that what happened? I don't know. I don't know this fucking game.
Yeah, here. Oh boy. Alright, last one. Officially, last one. Then we're going to be first in this one, okay?
Uh-huh.
That's the plan. We're not going to the military base, don't worry.
Thank you, Krawix and Hollowist. Hi. Fucking shot that guy, though. I shot him first, too, and he got... I saw blood!
Nah, you didn't.
I saw that blood.
Nah, I didn't.
Maybe he had a level 3 helmet. Maybe that's why. Maybe he got lucky with a helmet get. Hard to really know, you know?
I get it. Sometimes, life is not fair, okay? Sometimes, you're gonna wake up in the morning feeling like you're shit. That's okay, that's normal.
That was ungodly laugh for some reason, I don't know why. Do it again. That hurts my ears. I bet chat loved it. Alright, where are we going?
Yo, military base! Military base, please!
Let's go to the tower on the military base then.
Tower? Which tower?
Whatever the thing is to the right.
No. Let's fall and let's go east, far east. As soon as we can fall.
Alright.
East,
go.
There's a. Yeah. You see this container place? That's basically a loot heaven. The best place on the planet.
Yep.
And there will be probably tons of people there too.
Great. Fucking run.
Good knowing it. Good knowing it. Yeah. That was pretty cool.
Good run.
Right. I'm right there. I'm right there in the place. Full of places, full of things.
Gun, give me a gun.
I don't have a vest. I have a vest at least. I'll be alive for a little bit longer.
Fuck it, I got a pan. Fuck you.
Who do we have a pan?
None of this bullshit. Fuck you, this shit. The fuck out of my fucking face. Boink!
You killed him?
Yeah.
Good job, boy.
I got a pan. He brought fists, I brought a frying pan. And I fried his ass.
Fry his ass, boy.
Fucking cook some bullshit up. Oh, this lag is beautiful, though.
I have nothing. I have a gun, like a handgun.
I have a pan and a helmet. That's about it.
That's
I'm
good.
Pretty much like an army wife that just like was like, oh well, war's happening. Time to put on my helmet. I don't got a gun, but I was just making dinner.
I have a shotgun, boy.
Yeah, that works.
Let him come to me.
I got a gun, but it's not a very good gun.
Alright. Yo, we bailing from there?
Are we?
I don't know. I mean, there are tons of people there. I'll be careful.
I could fucking kill them all.
With a pen.
I see one right now. I'm gonna go kill him right now.
With a pen.
Bitch.
Getting shot.
Knocked him out.
Yeah. Really?
Yep.
Oh, you have Uzi. Oh. But you getting knocked out. Trying to you. I want to help you.
Red dot sight. What a guy. What a guy. It's like, where's his where shotgun? Am I blind? There it is. Like a dick just doing this over his body, but I mean, it's kind of necessary.
I have AK too. Awesome. Good boys.
The day was the day as. Oh! I just got shot at.
Okay, I'm going to you. Fuck, the lag is horrible.
Yeah, it is.
Where are you at, boy?
Just hanging out. Get him!
Dead.
You got him?
Yeah, I got him. Yeah,
right.
He's dead.
Help me. I got a bunch of first aid kits too. I got three.
Don't fucking expose her.
There you are, it's great.
It's.
Whew, thank you, Rice Krispies.
Get up, boy.
I'm working on it. Thank you. Alright, I'm gonna heal really quick.
Yeah, you heal. I'm going to check out around this place.
Jiggling. Don't forget your explosives. That's right, I always forget those. Just because using them feels weird. Oh, he has an 8 scope, Jesus.
Nice! Can you give it to me?
Yeah.
You? Yeah, okay, cool.
Two first aid kits, too. Christ almighty. There you go.
What you thinking, Bob?
What you thinking? you know. Killing and stuff.
I guess. You know what? I have like. I have tons of 9mm ammo. If you want some, then give you some.
Yeah, I need some.
Okay.
We gotta get a boat, that's what we need.
Hmm. Do we though? We are pretty near the zone, so.
Did you drop a 9mm? Oh, there it is.
Yeah.
That's a lot, nice.
Line or something?
Nah, I just didn't see it. Take the. Oh, I didn't take a vest? Fuck, my bad.
I think the vest was a little bit damaged though, so.
That's better than whatever I had. Yeah, my vest is pretty much dead.
Yo, 8-bit! I see you in the chat, boy! There's a guy who's making the game with me.
Oh, yeah?
My fridge co-maker.
Oh, shit!
Go 8-bit, and he's a cool person.
Oh, shit!
Yeah. And he's probably here to guilt trip me that I'm not making the game.
Oh, are you supposed to be doing that right now?
No, I'm just kidding.
I see. When everything's
hopelessly gray, find a car.
Car or boat? Whichever one comes first.
There's the demo. I don't. Oh, there's a crate here. Some dead there. Is that the old guy?
Do you need a red dot, by the way?
I don't need a red dot. I have a scope.
Okay, that's true. You're right. I gave that to you.
Oh my god, he is guilt tripping me for not making the game. 8-bit.
Do you have 556 ammo by chance?
I do not.
Alright.
I don't. Nothing.
Settle for the sump.
I'm quite sure there's still someone there. Like one group.
In this area?
At least. Yeah, I'm quite sure.
Okay.
I guess we bail, right? Because the area is shrinking, so.
Yeah, we definitely want to leave.
Oh, I can hear a car.
In here.
Far away there. Go in here, go in here, go in here. Right fucking there. Shoot him! I killed him! He's mine!
Nice!
Was there a randomness?
He was knocked out. Oh wait, no, he's killed.
Yeah, he's killed. I killed him.
So we gotta get that car. It's
in
the red zone.
I think it's somewhere in the water now.
Oh, I fucking hope not. Car? Fuck!
No.
God!
Goodbye, car. No, get away from your car. Right.
Fucking.
Come
here. Fucking. God.
Come
damn
here,
it. Fuck, he drove it in the water.
Everything's gonna be alright. There's this is right there. Let's take his stuff. Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
What do you have?
Get stuff. Ammo for you. Take it. Take everything you need.
That's pretty good. Ooh.
Oh, oh, shoot it.
Shit. All right.
Fuck. Down. I'm fine. At the car. West. Get the guys. Get him, boy.
I had an ump and I was going up against guys with not umps. I should have just taken the other thing and reloaded it first. Shit.
We did things.
We did things. It felt kind of good, I guess. I killed a man with a frying pan, too.
Yeah, I enjoyed this. That was fun.
Yeah. If we had a little bit more time, I would have had a better gun for that encounter. It would have been better.
It's cool.
Fucking Fennec for a year. Thank you, dude. Nope, I'm on 8. Oh, well, I'll just take a year anyway. It's okay, dude. I forgive you. All right.
Alrighty.
Thank you for joining me for that.
Thank you for inviting me. It was really fun.
Okay. Well, I guess I'll check you out another time.
Yeah, see you later, boy.
Okay, bye.
Okay, bye.
That was fucking weird. Alright, fucking catch you guys another time. Think I would stop by. This fucking video... fucking end me. It's gonna be late. Fuck it, I gotta go. I'm fucking out. Have a good fucking day. Catch you another time. Oh yeah. Later, guys.